get to the point where I say, forgive me my sins, the things that you feel guilty about, tell me. You don't have to say it loud enough anybody can hear you, but say it with the leaf of your lips. You don't have to make a sound, but form the words with your lips. Because it's in our heart that we believe it, with our mouth we make confession. We're also supposed to confess our sin. So repeat this after me. Father, in Jesus' name, I come to you. And I ask you to forgive me of my sin because of what Jesus did. I forsake all hope of eternal life in my own work, my own righteousness. And I look only to the cross of Jesus. I ask you to forgive me because of what Jesus did. I ask that you not only forgive me, but you send your Spirit to me. Fill me with your presence. Take away my guilt. Take away my shame.